Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today I'm here to share with you my experience of celebrating my baby's third birthday party. I was not very high on budget, so I confined my budget by three ways. Cutting down on guest list, first one. Second one, I did booked a venue. I went to a park authority to ask for an open space for 2 to 3 hours. On my request, they gave me that park. And third one, by not going for a meal timing. I went for a snack time rather than a meal time for celebrating this birthday party. So my birthday party was from 3 p.m. to 6 p.m. so that I can offer my guests snacks, tea, juices, etc. And that's it. Going on entertainment, I planned for a lot of games for my little ones and the adults. So this is how they were really engaged and entertained for sure. Going on the decor, I did some DIY decor, like I did a DIY photo booth. I did a canopy, princess canopy, and which I did out of a mosquito net. So you'll soon check it out. My baby's dress was ordered from Hopscotch. It costed me around 2000 bucks and they have beautiful party dress collection. I think it was worth it. Do let me know which part of the video you liked the most. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Please look forward for my videos on preschooling, on birthday vlogs, on home decor.
Happy birthday to you.
Climax is all the more exciting. I had goodie bags for my little guests. This goodie bag was a princess theme party goodie bag, so it has to have a wand and a crown. So I made wand and crown myself by using foam sheets. I also gave them stickers so that they can do DIY activities with the stickers on their crowns and their wand. Other than that, I had bubble stick, which I think is really enjoyed by kids, and they also took out their bubble sticks in the party itself and started enjoying. I had slime, again some of the favorite things of children I gathered together to make my goodie bag. It also had some marshmallows and some chocolates. I really hope you liked my ideas. If you did, please consider subscribing to my channel to stay tuned to all such ideas. Thank you for watching.